Good afternoon, I am Jeremy Kong from A18 studying law enforcement in Saito University. I'm accompanied here by Natasha Melintang, aka Anak Bonanta 2 from Kuching, Sarawak. Would you mind making a short introduction?
Okay, hi, my name is Natasha. I'm an apprentice, Hatwis, and I'm 20 years old.
Okay, so today I'm going to interview her about a short interview about online shopping. So, Natasha, as I apprentice tattooist, how often do you shop online?
I often shop online maybe twice a month.
Twice a month.
Just stock up on my products and the things I need for certain items.
So you shop online at least twice a month for your supplies, am I right?
Yes, correct.
Okay. So while you're ordering or after you place your order, have you faced any issues or mishaps after placing the orders in any sort of world?
I do face mishaps, but partially it's my fault because I do not check orders truly, thoroughly before placing your orders. Like I would make mistakes, maybe with the sizes of the gloves and stuff like that, and then when it arrives, then I realize it's my fault. But
okay, so what you're saying is that aside from your own personal mistakes, there is not much issue or mishaps that appears from the logistics side or maybe the dealership or the middleman. So there's not issue at all.
Probably there's an issue of late shipment or maybe damaged goods.
Okay, so that includes late shipment, a delay shipment,
yeah.
And damaged goods. Yeah, maybe we all never know what's going to happen at the shipment center.
Correct.
Alright, so with all that mishaps and problems faced by you doing online shopping, okay? So do you think that the online shopping industry can be further improved for, let's say, more user-friendly?
Personally, I think they're doing a great job already with the shipments and the tracking of the code and the website they provide for us to track whatever shipments we put out. But it's just that I just have to work on myself. That's probably it.
Alright.
Yeah.
So based from you orders supplies for your tattoo from online shopping at least twice a month.
Yeah.
So there is not much improvement needed to be made for any medium or any shopping sites.
Yeah, correct. They're doing a great job, yeah.
Okay. So I hereby conclude my interview with Natasha Maitan, aka Anak Bonyo Tattoo from Kuching, Sarawak. Okay. So before I end this video, I would like to emphasize that our masks are taken off solely for this purpose of this interview only. Social distancing and mask wearing is highly recommended by us at all times. So, aside from that, we'd like you to stay safe and take care 24/7 every day. Stay safe, everybody. Thank you.